Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them. They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them.
How are you beautiful people doing? It is I, TheTaskAtHand, and I'm back at it again. And this time I'm bringing you episode 2 of the Dark Matter, Road to Dark Matter, Road to... Dude, I don't know what the fuck. There's something wrong with me, I'm telling you. I'll find out one day, but until I do, just keep rocking with me. We're going to get into another fucking episode of the Iron Gym. No, it's not a workout. You know what I'm saying? It's not a workout routine. It's not a gymnasium. It's been a while since I said that word. What the fuck? Gymnasium? That's crazy. Anyway, we're going to do this. We're going to get this shit dark matter. All right. This game right here. I feel... Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh, Lord. He's coming. Oh, God. What if they got a hater and I just... Oh. There's a fuck... Whoa. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh, no. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh, run, bro, run. Bro, that fucking buzzard thing. Look at him. Come here, you little shit. Fuck! Shh, they don't know. They just study the charts. But me, I study the fans, the shows, study their hearts. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, wow. Okay, kid. You just fucking know everything. Fucking nerd. No! Come on! I didn't get one! What? Are you fucking joking? Damn it! I didn't get one. I know this game's gonna end. I'm not gonna end the episode. You know what I'm saying? Probably gonna put like 2 games in here. I couldn't believe that. I couldn't fucking believe that. Yo, you fucking dick! This motherfucker! He didn't kill him! What the fuck? Oh! He's dead by the bugs, bitch ass. I'm so... Come here! Friendly UAV inbound. It's okay, I can corner camp, because they don't see me on 6. Come here, you little bitch. Oh my God! What the fucking shit? Okay, I'm catching him. He's coming from the water side, you know. Oh, I did not hear him. What the fuck? Yo, we can turn this around, to be honest. Watch this. He's gonna come right here, and I'm gonna die right in the fucking head. Come here. I fucking hear him. Come here. Daddy's waiting. Oh, some kid got a bat. Oh my God. What up, kid? Oh, shit. Come here. I know you want to come here. Oh, look at that. He's shooting at me. You thought I was going. The fuck? Look at him. Oh, I fucked up. Oh my God. That was just... Wow. Holy shit, that was terrible. I'm sorry you guys had to watch such, like, terribleness. That was just so bad. That was seriously, like... I'm almost ashamed. My movement just fucked up, that was it. There's nothing much else to say. Oh, Lord. Are you fucking kidding me? If I die, bro... Like, he's annoying. Of course you can kill me. You're using that gun. You know what? Fuck this challenge. Fuck it for 5 seconds. Hold on. Just wait. Fuck it for the rest of this game. I want to kill that kid. Hold on. Give me a second. All right. Daddy's coming. Wow, you... What the fuck? He's lagging.
It's all good. I killed that kid that killed me. I killed him while he had his, what do you call it? His arrow, so he's pretty pissed. We're good. Don't worry about it. Alright, I'm gonna keep it real with you guys. This is my third game. You guys only are gonna see the... Oh, God. You guys only seen the first game because there was this kid, right, in the game I was playing before this one, and he was annoying me. So, you know, I had to go hard really quick. But as you can see, the movement is on fleeky deaky. What the fucking shit? What the hell? And I just had to play that game seriously for a second. We did end up losing, but, you know, I still did pretty good. He was using a high... Wait, is he using it? Yeah, he was using a high-caliber KN-44. And you know that annoys the shit out of me. If you guys watch me... Or I don't even think... No, I never even talked about it. My hate for high-caliber users... I literally would never use high caliber if no one else used it. Like, that perk is so... I hate it so much. It makes me so mad. I hate that perk. I hate Sixth Sense. I hate Tracker. I can't believe they made something like that, right? I just can't. That shit. He got kinetic. Kinetic this, bitch! I smacked him. But yeah, that shit irks me to the utmost. If you ever want to piss me off, write this down. Use kinetic, not kinetic. Use high caliber, Sixth Sense, and Tracker. Use any of those in rapid fire or something like that. That will make me so mad. Those are the things that absolutely piss me off. Oh yeah, I'm good. Oh, fucking shit. Come on, kid. But yeah, that's what pisses me off. I can't help it. I get so mad. I don't know if you guys get mad too, but I get so pissed. So fucking pissed. The reason why I get so pissed is because, like, it's so cheap. It is just so fucking cheap. It blows my mind. You know, it's like having imagine that somebody had an infinite UAV. Just, you know, it just pisses me off. Oh, God. Oh, he's out here. Wow, I saved him. Wow. Absolutely. That's unbelievable. Okay, they're pissed. They are pissed off. They are really mad at me. Two things is gonna happen. They're gonna start backing up or something, because they are not gonna want to keep running into me like this. The fuck? No! Ah, damn it, man! Fuck! He headshotted me. What a bitch. I don't know. Like, I'm gonna save that rant, because I'm gonna make a rant video. Just to let you guys know, I'm making a rant video. What I don't want in COD 2016. Because, you know, there's a new COD coming out. Infinity Ward is gonna be making it. It's gonna be a doozy, man. It's gonna be a lot of hate, I'm not gonna lie. It is going to be a lot of hate. Or not even hate. It's gonna be, like, frustration. Like, things I don't want, you know? That this game does have. This game, as amazing as it is, it does have a lot of things I want to talk about. Or a good amount. Damn, you are lucky, boy. I would've hit you in the head, boy. It's good, though. Really good. Oh, shit. Yo, can I do it to this kid? Oh, damn! He was like, I ain't having this motherfucker get burned. Damn! I didn't think he'd whip the burner out. Shit! I did not expect that at all. Hold on, hold on. Did you see me is the question. Oh yeah, he did. He seen me clear as day. This gold armor is a dead giveaway. That's why I gotta stop running this shit. It's really good, but it's a dead giveaway with things like that. Holy hell. Look at that. You see that? That's another thing that shouldn't be in the game. Ah, okay, I'm not gonna do it. I've been in such a, like I bitch a lot about this game. Because there's just things that are not cool, you know? Things that are annoying. As much as I love it, I hate some of the things in this game. Like, this kid's a bitch, dude. Shut up. The fucking LMG you looking at. Come here. Come on. Ooh, the leap. Punk ass. Whoa, he got a... Yo, I'm showing that emblem. Oh. Yo, that emblem is so dope. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you guys had to see me do that. Like, that kid is just so annoying. I can't believe none of them turned around. Wow. It's very apparent that people don't look at their radar. You see the movement, though. I know you see it. Is this kid not dead? He's not. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Without awareness, there's a good amount of these kills that I probably wouldn't have gotten. This perk is so bullshit. What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead. I want to see what he saw. What the hell? It didn't even show me, like, you know, through the wall yet. The glitch. What the? Yeah, you better run, pussy. He ran, because as soon as you pop that first shot, and if you miss it with the marshals, you're done. There's nothing you can do. Oh, this kid doesn't know. Oh, shit, what the fucking hell? Oh, he's weak as shit. Come here, boy. I know you got hit. Oh, my God. My aim. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I smell him. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is going to be great. Oh, he probably seen me. Are we good? Oh, look at his gun. You can see it. Bitch. No! Fuck! Oh, is he trying to pick it up? Yeah, he's trying to pick it up. Imagine he... No, I'm not gonna say it. You tried to kill me with it, you little fucking dickbag. It actually worked, the kinetic armor. Jeez. That little dickbag tried to kill me with my own gun. What the fuck are you touching me for? Oh, damn. You saw that little spree at the end just bapping the shit out of kids? Oh, man. I'm telling you, man. I'm fucking telling you. I wonder how that would have went. I'm making that rant video. I just have to get this out in the open, you know? Because you guys watch me. I love it. Love that you watch me. I want to bring these things to light, you know? You got to bring them to light. Have to. Because maybe you guys would agree with... I know you guys... Oh, no. I know for a fact you guys would agree with me. And, like, it's not even gonna be a crazy, like, it's gonna sound really negative, because it is. It's a bunch of about a bunch of negative things. But also, I'm not sitting here and saying, you know, I'm part of the people who hate on COD, because I fucking love COD. It's my favorite series ever in the world. I just want the best for it. And when things like get into the game that I think is really annoying to just the community in general, I gotta speak on it. I have to. Can't wait to make that video. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make it. It's crazy. I'm gonna write a list down, right, of all the things I don't like. I'm just gonna rant about the entire thing. Have to get it out. All right, let's check our progress right here. 40, damn, what the fuck? Yo, the other video I had, it's because that one game that I skipped, I did get a couple kills too, but yeah, I got 46 out of 200. We're going to get it, man. It's easy. I can get it within a day, really, but hold on, let's open two just for the video. I know I'm not going to get shit. Like, it's absolute dookie. It's funny because I got an iron gem from this. Let's say El Pato. That's funny. Look at that. You see a purple and yellow? I'm not going to get either of them. I told you. Terrible. Another big thing is this black market shit, the supply drop shit. It's another big topic. But yeah, yo, if you guys enjoyed the video, you know what I'm saying? If you really enjoyed it, look at that emblem, right? Fucking real as shit. The fuck? Look at that! That's what I wanted to show you guys. Look at that. Fucking Rick, that is so dope. But, if you guys enjoyed it, please show some love with a like, and if you really enjoyed it, leave a favorite. You know what I'm saying? If you really fuck with me, subscribe so you can become part of the Task Force and see more awesome content like this. This has been your man with a plan, The Task at Hand. And remember, peace, love, and positivity is the most important message. And I'm out. Thanks for watching.